Several roads are closed right now in the River Valley due to the flooding, and iDrive Arkansas is a great tool to use before you head on the road. You can get a live look at closed and flooded highways. You can also get up-to-date traffic conditions and alternate routes.